Okay, today we're going to look at the Phillips BDP 2105. Okay, it is compatible with DIVX plus HD. It has Dolby True HD, EasyLink BD Live 2.0. Okay, it is also compatible Wi-Fi or Ethernet. It does take burnt DVDs and CDs. And it does upscale up to 1080. And this is the edition that does take Picasa, Netflix, and Vudu. Okay, if we look at the front here, we have right there the USB stick where you could put photos, videos, or music. This would be your on button, and this would be your eject button. It is a BluRay, DVD player, MP3 for songs, photos. Also, BluRay sign, it says BluRay disc and DVD player, and that's your model number, BDP 2105. Okay, if we look at the sign, there's more logos here. As you see, HDMI, Dolby, True HD, Digital Plus, DTS, 2.0 Digital Out, Wi-Fi, DIVX Plus HD. Okay, we take a look at the back. It's very simple. You have your Ethernet, your HDMI out, your coaxial cable, that's for sound, and your video cable. But because of the upscaling to 1080, it would be recommended that you only use the HDMI. Okay, let's take a look at the control. As you notice here, you have your power button, your home button, okay, your all-around button, up, down, left, right, your play buttons. As you notice here on the buttons, there's numbers and letters. As you see, you have your quick access guide to Netflix and Vudu on the other side. It's not a bad looking remote. As you see, there is a home button, so from any screen you could go ahead and press that and you would be at your home screen. Okay, this is how your screen would look. Okay, before it goes online, you will see that your icons are kind of grayish. As they start going online, they start taking color, as you see there. That means you're online right now. I have it connected through Wi-Fi. You would guess that in Ethernet it would be a lot faster. Okay, this is how the interface would look. As you see there, this is for your disc and Blu-ray. To the right, we have your USB for photos, songs, or movies. Here you have your YouTube, your Picasa web albums, your Vudu HD movies, your Netflix. You have Pandora here, and here you have your setup where you would do the setup for the internet, a widescreen, 4x3, 16x9. Okay, there's how the interface would look. As you notice, to the left side you have videos, channels, sign in, and settings. Let's say in the case you would have been signed in, you would have also your subscription also included. As you notice there, you see the movement is pretty fair. As we move to the right side, okay, and this is not signed in, so this is just offering you things that they would think you like. Okay, let's go back, hit the home button. Okay, as you see, it takes you back to the home, and here we have the Netflix. Okay, this is how your Netflix would look. Pretty nice look also. Let's go back to the home screen. Okay, This would be your setup menu. As you notice, you have video, audio, network, EasyLink, preference, and advanced. Okay, where you're able to control all these features. Okay, any questions, go ahead and leave any comments below. Thank you for watching.